Hello everybody and welcome to episode 33 of the Far Cry 4 Let's Play series. Let's go and kill this scientist. Fun, although I lose my copyright, but whatever. Good God. Okay, I'm digging it. Just like in the last one, we'll make it fun though. Good God. God, Poppy.
Rewind
select. I'm not even gonna bother copyrighting this one.
Hypothesis is not theory. People confuse the two.
Some tells me that wasn't the guy I was looking for, but you know what else? What the?
What?
Hell yeah.
But no. It happens time and time again. People confuse the...
What the fuck is happening?
The energy release support.
It's very confusing.
I might go to the arena to see if the masked man is fighting.
Shit. It's the gas.
We live in the age of capacity.
Archie, we needed the chemist alive, damn it.
You said to kill him.
It's time to destroy the facility. It's time to light Buttra's ascension to the gods with that giant blaze.
You're not making any sense.
We're laying the explosive now. Get out while you can.
Oh God. Okay. I destroyed the place. I'm just gonna run for my life. Oh God. This trip has got bad.
Amida?
Ajay? What's wrong? Is the factory secured? Is the chemist dead?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just, I think I was hallucinating.
That's the fumes. But you're okay now. I can't tell you what this means. Thanks to you, Kirat has a future. If Sabal wasn't so busy looking backwards, he'd see that too.
Yep. All right, well, that was interesting. Let's see. I got one skill point that I can't do anything with. Who's Willis? Why not? I'll probably make this episode a little longer, too. Driving these cars in this game is just like the most derpiest thing ever. In my opinion.
Bring it on, I hear you guys, and you won't believe what I saw the other day. One of our guys.
Oh shit. Look at this. That guy's driving by himself. I don't want him to, though. That would be funny if my car had kept going. Oh, there's Wilkes.
Mr. AJ Gale.
Yeah?
Son of Mohan Gale. Golden Path founder, shot dead. Raised by your mother, stateside. Now back in Kirak to fulfill her final wish.
Who is this?
You can find that out after you help me land my bird at the airport.
And why would I want to do that?
You're in this to fight the good fight and shoot bad guys, not play 20 questions. The sooner you help me, the sooner you can get back to invoking stand your ground laws on foreign soil. Besides, I have intel for you.
Hello? Okay. Are you still there? Ah, great.
Free Willis. Okay, let's take this guy up there. Oh, I didn't want to go that way. I got him! Oh look, we're heading to the airport that I've tried to liberate like 15 fucking times. I guess that'll work. Oh god. It is this way, yeah. It is. Cool. I did almost hit a tree. Mythar Air.
The airport.
Good. I did a flyby earlier and spotted some snipers. Clear them out. And remember, we have a common enemy. Taking out Pagan's men will make it easier to secure the airport for your Golden Path comrades.
Right.
One more thing. You'll need to keep a low profile, like a Republican living in San Francisco. No alarms. Don't get spotted, period. I've got a meeting with the commander stationed at the airfield, and I don't want him to know I have an ace up my sleeve. Once you're done, call me.
Stay alert!
the source of the danger and...
Kill him. I completed your sentence for you, buddy. Viewfinder telling me how far away somebody is? No. Darn. YouTube. Alright, we're back. So I need to figure out how to take out those five other snipers, which one will be like right here. That was close. Is it even silence? No. Well, at least the front is secured. Ish. Next up would be to go over there. Can I even go in there? Nope. That was easy enough. So let's go all the way around again. Okay. Goodness. No, I am not leaving the mission zone, so shut up. Is gonna be interesting. So I can't kill that guy. The other guard. Last sniper is up on this roof.
Got him! He's here!
Okay, it's safe to land now. I took out the sniper.
Damn it! That's horseshit. I was right there, too. Oh, that pisses me off. That was just completely bad luck with where
okay.
I was at.
It's safe to land now. I took out the snipers.
Nice work. I'm coming in for a landing. Get to the control tower and call me when you're there.
Or an elephant.
Okay. So I just have to do the things all over again. But that works. up to the control tower.
I'm in position.
Stay there and watch my back. I've got a quick little sit down to deal with before we can chat. If this meeting goes south, I'll give you a signal.
What kind of signal?
When I say Reaganomics, open fire and don't stop till all the bad guys are gone.
Reaganomics? Okay.
I'm gonna keep this channel open, but stay quiet. I don't need any distractions. This guy could be a little jumpy. Got it?
Got it.
Good. Here we go.
Oh, that's cool.
Got the goods right here, just like you asked for. Change of plans. What's that now?
I said change of plans. Yuma wants me to bring you in.
You kidding me? You can't do that. We had a deal.
You and your plane aren't going anywhere. I'm taking you to Yuma.
Well, let's try to work something out, okay?
There's nothing to work out here, buddy.
Where I come from, a deal's a deal. You can't just change things up. It's un-American.
I've had enough of this.
Are you familiar with Reaganomics? It was a sound policy that ensured...
Bad guys, contact from the... I'm taking fire! Look alive up there!
Okay, this is a lot harder than I thought. So I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. And we will try and do this mission in the next episode.
Are you familiar with Reaganomics?
So until next time, guys, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.